Welcome back. Do you want to know how to erase files securely? Do you want to erase them permanently? Do you want no recovery software to recover them back? Then this video is definitely for you. In this video, we are going to use a secure file eraser software called Remo File Eraser. I have downloaded this software. If you want it, feel free to check out the link in the description below. I am going to launch this tool. This is what you get when you open this file eraser software. In the desktop, I have confidential files folder. It contains confidential files that I want no one to access it. If you have any private photos, files or anything that you want no one to access them, then this software is for you. I am starting this file erasing process by choosing the very first option called Erase Files. Now, I am adding my folder which I want to delete permanently. I am selecting my confidential files folder on the desktop and click on OK button. Now, we've added our folder. This software allows you to add an unlimited number of files and folders for a permanent erasure. Click on the Erase button to start erasing the added folder permanently. This screen allows us to select the wiping method. It contains options such as Fast Zero Write, wipes data with zeros, Random Write, wipes data with random characters, and US Department of Defense Standard. Additionally, there are a lot of other options are available in the upgraded version of this software. Click on Proceed to start the chosen folder erasure. A dialog box appears to confirm the step, and Yes to proceed further. Now Remo File Eraser started erasing the chosen files and folders securely. Yeah, now you can see the difference in my desktop that my confidential files folder has been deleted successfully. No file recovery software is able to get them back. If you choose the upgraded version of this file eraser software, you will be able to erase your files and folders using many other file erasing methods that makes sure those files can never be recovered back. Drop your questions on the comment section below and like this video. Thank you for watching.